Ladies and gentlemen.
Gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Gentlemen.
I got something to say to y'all.
You better tell us, bro.
You know, your identity ain't what people say you are. It's
it
who you think you are.
It is?
It's not what people call you. It's who you call yourself.
Tell us, bro.
So you know what people say I am? Sometimes I read my books, say I'm an author.
You're an author?
Hey, sometimes I listen to me on the public stage. They call me inspirational.
Inspirational
speaker. Motivational
speaker. Motivation.
Some people see me corporate setting. They say, you're a consultant.
Gee.
Brrr. Some people see me running for a new Nigeria. They say, you're a presidential aspirant.
Mr. President.
Brrr. But you know who I think I am?
Tell us, bro.
I'm a nation builder.
Nation builder?
And I'm building Nigeria into a most desirable nation to live in.
Tell us, bro.
And if you think that can't be done, it's impossible, I got one message for you.
What is it, bro?
I am possible, and that is my identity.
Is that how we do, bro? Is that what we be doing now?